Amy and I, we were watching the returns for a president, trying to figure out what's going on. Somebody just won an election by defining us as being scared and small and afraid. And so we just, you know, what are we going to do? And out of that conversation came this idea of, what if we ran for Senate?
Nobody asked us to do this, so yeah, I just got to keep that in mind. That's how we started, and that's how we have to continue it, so.
Which part of mind?
Just that we're running with, you know, gotta run like there's nothing to lose. Yeah.
In this highly polarized, divided, tribal time in our country, all of us have to be willing to work together. Before we're Republicans or Democrats, we are human beings.